Hi everybody. Today I'm going to be installing the new stainless steel Tyga side-by-side exhaust system. I'll give you a time-lapse video of going over the install process. Well, I'm pretty excited about putting on this new exhaust system, but first I need to remove all the plastics and get the old exhaust off. And there you have it.
Installation of the Tyga side-by-side full exhaust system. We removed the stock 250 setup, which was leaking. And the setup that I have on there now is for the 300, the Tyga 300 engine.
We'll fire it up and
see how she sounds.
Great. Now I get to go take it for a test ride and let you know if I see any noticeable power difference. The Tyga exhaust system is looking beautiful and sounding great. Took me a while, but finally got all of the plastics back on, the fairings, and it's looking really good and sounding even better.